45 games for the Rocks last year, 0-2 and a 4.35 as Pujols launches one out toward left field. Taylor looks up. That is gone. A big fly for Albert Pujols. Solo shot, and it's 5-3 Dodgers.
You can see those hands quick for Pujols. One of those fastballs and lines it out left field. Quick hands.
Number 18, Brian Goodwin.
Not one of those fastballs. That's almost letter high on the inside part of the plate. And Albert quick lines it out. Albert bringing the hands up. A couple home runs tonight. Tommy Boy and the machine.
As Goodwin launches on out to right field. Hit well. This one is gone. A big fly for Brian Goodwin.
Goody done good on that swing. Quick against a lefty. You look at his splits last year. 263 versus lefties. 261 versus right-handed pitching. So pretty consistent for Goodwin. 17 home runs. Last year, lines that one out.
Back-to-back home runs allowed by McGee.
Yeah, he missed location that one. That's at the inner half, and that's what you want as a left-handed batter against a firm-throwing left-handed pitcher. Off the chain-link fence beyond the wall.